My name is Tom Hodgkinson. I'm a senior content producer in BBC Scotland New Media. My current role has two parts to it. The first of which is to publish content that BBC Scotland makes online, both within BBC.co.uk/Scotland and elsewhere across the BBC. And the second part of my job is to help commission new content, both from within the building and from independent providers. While at university, at Glasgow University, I discovered the world of student media. After a while, I realised that my passion there wasn't particularly with the journalistic aspect, like most of the other people who worked in that field, but actually I was much more keen in the world of publishing. And fortunately, while at university, we got connected to the internet, and I realised that unlike a lot of people who were experimenting on the web at the time, I had an incredible amount of content at my disposal, a bunch of stuff we were publishing in a newspaper every fortnight or in these magazines, and I decided to put them online, figured out how to make a web page, published this stuff, and the immediacy of something happening around campus, sharing it with not just a couple of thousand people around university but elsewhere across the world, was a power and I suppose a responsibility that was never really possible. And it was that really made me realise that what I wanted to do was make websites. At that time, Glasgow University had a great rapport with BBC Scotland, and a couple of people that I knew had gone to work at the BBC in varying capacities. I didn't necessarily have a burning desire to work at the BBC, but I also I wanted the opportunity to do what I loved doing. And it seemed very clear very quickly that getting an in at the BBC would help me do that. I didn't know whether it would be a brilliant place to work. I'd heard stories from people I knew that said that it was, but I didn't know necessarily to believe them. And so I thought I'd give it a chance. I got called in for an afternoon and never left. I started off as an online researcher when I first joined, moved reasonably swiftly to the position of assistant producer, then to producer after 3 years, and senior content producer about 6 months ago. It's a very challenging job. There are lots of frequently difficult decisions, but I very much enjoy making decisions. I enjoy, in my new role as senior content producer, I enjoy helping develop other people's careers. I get a real kick out of that. It's not something that's been in my comfort zone in the past. It's a new skill for me to learn, but I'm very, very passionate about learning new things. I always have been. To me, the BBC is always been a terrific employer. It's a place where you get the freedom to be creative. I've met many of my best friends here. It is a place of endless delight for me, actually, and I know that sounds rather cheesy, but I get excited about coming into work every morning. For anyone wishing to get into my line of work, my best tip would be to understand the web. People think of the BBC, rightly, as a place to tell stories, to make great content, to shoot video, to record audio, and to delight audiences in those conventional broadcasting ways. My line of work is about slightly more than that, I think. It's about understanding that the world we live in now is a connected world. Everything is linked up, from Facebook to Twitter, to individual websites, to TV programs, to radio shows. People, things, everything is joined up. There's a connection between everything to everything. If people understand that, then they can really understand how to turn something good into something great, how to turn good content into brilliant content.